guilty plea from the woman who some refer to as the Hamburglar after she left, or rather after her theft at a Howard County McDonald's. Jessica Cross of Springdale, Virginia, pleaded guilty to second-degree burglary. She received a 5-year sentence with all but 90 days suspended. Cross was caught on video filling up a soda cup, stealing food, cash, and Happy Meals toys from the McDonald's in Columbia.